So, I got Canes. And the fries are delicious. So is the chicken. What happened to the chicken? There it is. Here's the piece I was eating.
Here's the piece you were eating.
Mm-hmm.
So you're recording again? You're just recording yourself eating?
No. I'm gonna eat and then go take a shower.
Okay.
But I'll stop recording before I get in the shower. Before I get in the shower.
If you can finish before me, I'll bring you home some boba tea.
Hmm?
Did you get the, it was a rum.
Mmm.
Tomorrow, wait. If you can finish before me, then tomorrow I'll bring you home some boba tea.
Do I have to eat all the bread?
No. Oh, chicken, yes. Chicken is the most important.
What about the fries?
Chicken. I mean, yeah, eat some fries and eat some bread, but... Coleslaw, you like coleslaw?
Coleslaw's all right.
Mm. I love slaw.
I didn't get a fork.
It's right there.
Oh.
Hello?
I'm on my way. I'm almost there.
Okay.
Did you hear that?
No, she's eating.
Oh. Did you get a meal?
No, we got Canes.
Oh. Did you not eat anything, Dan?
Yeah, she ate one thing.
What was that?
I'll let you guess.
Chicken nuggets?
No. Yep.
She didn't want any food?
She said she wasn't hungry, but...
We got there later.
But I figured we could get better. Go ahead.
Well, I think she just wanted to play in Rise and Rise. That's what she wanted to eat, because she just liked playing.
Yeah.
We didn't have enough...
What did you ride?
We rode the sombrero. Yeah.
If you do, that's not scary, right?
I already knew it wasn't scary. That's why I wanted to ride it.
What else did we ride, big kid ride?
Give me one second.
The main mine train? I didn't think that was big kid ride. But, She's doing something.
She's got us muted.
She has herself muted, not us.
Yeah.
They called Juan, the maintenance guy.
Yeah.
Called because he wanted to know what was the message about. I told him he was the it was the what, right?
It was the what?
The what?
No, it's the temperature in your apartment. It's 79 degrees right now, and it's not getting cooler.
Again.
I didn't know. Did you turn it off?
Did I? Yeah, I turned it off and I turned it back on, and it's not cooling. What do you mean? Did it?
Well, like, if you turn it off for a while and then turn it back on, it might come back.
Okay, now I'm getting hot. Now I'm getting very hot in here. It's 79. It's pretty hot.
Okay, yeah, call him back. All right. Bye.
I'll take this chicken piece. My mom wanted me to wear my outfit like this.
That's weird. Kitchen, lights, range. Could you just pull this off?
I have a bite right now.
Hello? It was hot.
It was hot.
Yep.
So it must have broken like as soon as I left, I think. Because it has to be a couple of hours for it to go off, right?
I mean, I guess, yeah. She's gonna hurry up and eat, and she's gonna take a shower.
Because that's gonna help her cool off.
Yep. Well, I told her if she beats me in eating her chicken, then I'll get her boba tea tomorrow. But she's got to beat me first.
Did you see that there's a boba? What do you think? When they don't have enough, a boba.
Boba tea.
Shortage. Oh, there's a boba shortage?
Yep.
Wow.
I don't know why. There's a boba shortage.
I guess because it's become such a hot trend.
My good. I don't know. And the temperatures are increasing too.
Yep.
So people want something more, you know, cold. I didn't read the article completely. But it's I mean, I'm not worried because I don't do it. I might have one tomorrow.
Yeah.
All right, I'm over there. I'll see you in a few minutes.
Okay. Bye. Okay, get down there and eat. Don't sit next to me. I love you, but I want you to eat. What? Do you want to win?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want a boba tea?
Mm-hmm.
Well then, eat. I'm basically giving you the opportunity to win.
Video when I'm out of the shower.